You never started a college fund for the kids. Dana, do you want to come to dinner on Saturday night? Our little brother is bringing his new girl. Well, Andy is dating Ruby's piano instructor, Alicia. Honey, where do you think she's been going every Saturday for the past month? Oh, yeah, like you were gonna potty train her.
Do you mind if I bring somebody to dinner?
Really?
Mm-hmm. His name is Dr. Josh Nelson. He's a cardiopulmonary surgeon.
A doctor? Mm-hmm. Since when?
I don't think of myself as a teacher. I'm more about watching the child's natural talent evolve on its own.
He's kidding. We love you. You know what? Actually, it's time for dinner. So why don't we have the grown-ups in the dining room, kids in the kitchen? I know, sweetie. Just 14 more years.
Yay! You know what? My date's gonna be a few minutes late, so I'll just go wait outside for him.
I thought you people killed yourselves because the spaceship was coming.
Friend since Carrie. And your behavior tonight was embarrassing. You should know. If I didn't do that, you'd be... No, they have manners. Jim, it's called a salad. Honey, she was a guest in our home, and now she thinks you're a big jerk. Jim, when you're rude, it reflects on me, and we both reflect on Andy.
Yeah.
All right, I hear you. You want me to back off? Okay, honey, if that's what you want, you got it. Fly, little meat-filled birdie, fly.
Look, honey, this is really hard for me to say, but you beat me. Fair and square. And I was not a good sport about it.
No, really, it's no big deal. Forget about it.
No, I can't forget about it. It was unforgivable. Come on, honey. I was definitely a lout, most assuredly not a gentleman.
All right, you never talk this way in the living room. What's going on?
Nothing. I'm just conceding. I was hoping that maybe, you know, if you'd like, maybe we could watch a movie together.
I am not watching Jack and His Excellent Beanstalk again.
It's not that kind of movie.
All right. What kind of movie is it? Honey, I thought you played great. In fact, I can't even believe I won.
No. Come on, honey. Let's watch. Oh, here's my favorite part.
I need to go check on Kyle.
Kyle's fine. Oh, here's my favorite. Every time I scream.
You happy now?
No, I won't be happy until...
I am not scared. All right, that's it. I will play you again. Oh, God, I should have thrown that ball at your big fat head.
I got it.